This is an important battle for both trainers. Neither side can afford to give up in this battle. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The blue corner makes the first attack. That hurt. It fell asleep. The blue corner already has a Pokemon sleeping. Everyone is concentrated on the trainer's next move. The move failed. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Dialga woke up. Nicely done. The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Nidoran burrowed its way underground. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Blastoise is sent out. It hits. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Blastoise starts to attack. Hit by Flash Cannon. It couldn't take it. It's down. Exeggutor is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Solid hit. Its special defense fell. The battle is getting intense. Blastoise starts to attack. Deluge by Hydro Cannon. But this is not a favorable matchup. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? By Woodhammer. It's down and out. Dialga is sent out. Pokemon that just used the move went down. That just goes to show you, you never know what'll happen at a Pokemon battle. Abomasnow is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The move fails. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute.